starts here so far.
It's running in Clearwater. I wonder if he gets something from here. Yeah. No, you can't.
Yeah,
I
can't.
Bro, imagine how many power pockets there would be if a 2 mile wide 4 happened and it spots a little water. Imagine about a power pocket. Well, so I need to go back to it? I'm gonna keep an eye on velocity.
Oh no, I know our boat's forming right over Clearwater. That's gonna go right up to, bro, that's gonna go right up to Alpine Springs if it continues. We have a tornado cuts out over Clearwater.
Not good. That means there's gonna be power foxes, right? Like up this road? The radar site? That's the radar site that you're saying not now. To the radar?
Dude,
it's a bike fast. It did. That is it. The radar's gone. It's about to be over the radar. It's over the radar. It's over the radar. Direct impact. Direct impact. Back up. What? I'm putting mine down. Crap, we gotta go. We gotta go. 223. I don't know. It's still climbing? I think we're good here. I'm free on my bro. Thank you. 36. Again.
We'll be right back.
aren't you stupid? It's still 272. This could slam Alpine. Tornado emergency. I don't know. Look at all the debugs down there. I'm not. I'm in Unity. Do we just have a 390? What? Use 3364. I was like, what? How did the radar even survive? The radar should not have survived after that. Why? Is it pretty something inevitable? That was so unexpected. What the heck? Why did this happen? Why did you resign? Possibly up, maybe down. I don't know. It's probably like S. it's all down, or why check your take a manicure over here? Checking it out. I can't see the radar at all, and I can't see the reflectivity, and I can't see the storm.
It's on the ground now.
I low-key think the radar just went out. I think the radar just low-key went out of service. We need to go check out the radar. We have to. Yeah, but the radar's freaking out. I don't know how we're gonna tell the winds anymore.
not a writer at all?
Because it says 0 on 0, did you get 0? And...
But the sword's like still kind of semi-working.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on now. Yeah, that's right. It's weird.
I think this storm died.
You want to go to check it out now?
It's going to see clear water for us to see if there's any significant damage.
I don't think.
Well, it cuts down to clear water. I don't think there is either, but still got to see.
If there's any structure damage? If there is, it's probably like EF1 or something. That should not have happened. But it did anyways.
Why did we get a 391?
Don't know.
Sorry, 391.
Through the velocity on what?
Yeah.
Even though we didn't have a red request twisted. We did an SF7. About that. We have to turn on our headlights because it's going nighttime now. There we go, the V-Round and Gates and Gates coming back. Doubt it because the day is about to end soon. I need to make a post on Twitter about that, about the 394. Yeah, but that's still stupid. That's still stupid. What? What?
That place our phones on will further down.
Okay, I'm not seeing any damage to Clearwater. Oh, actually, why, there's a tree down. There's some tree down. Now that I just realized, there might be damage. Driving up a hill. We have to go up the hill to do that. Yeah. This is the first area where it hit. Dang, this house got violated. Look. Radar, where are you at? We know you're here somewhere. Wait, might be gone. It's gone?
That's the
okay. Wow. I bet that saw Clearwater. That's yikes. 459 miles per hour. That's.
Why is the radar
5 on 1?
What updates or if there's updates?
I don't even know. Yeah, it's gone. Yep, it's gone. That was ridiculous. Then, should I make a post about that? About this?
Yeah, use my image.
Now?
Probably. Oh my, what just happened?
Don't know.